Okay, we're gonna get started here in about a minute.
Welcome to Powerful Pilates. Yay, I think I figured out how to make it work. So, all you need for this class is just yourself and a mat and plenty of space to move. So find where you need to be and we'll get going shortly.
And also thank you folks for being patient with these Pilates classes. We've had been plagued with lots of technical issues, but hopefully, fingers crossed, today we're not gonna have any. All right, here we go. 10:15 right on the dot. Again, welcome. I'm glad you're here and joining me today for Powerful Pilates. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. If you didn't hear me before, this is a bodyweight calisthenics class. So all you need is yourself and a mat and some space to move. So let's go ahead and start. We're gonna find ourselves in a neutral parallel position. So feet will be no wider than your hips. Make sure that you're tracking your toes forward and start by simply just bending those knees. Now, kind of notice what's going on here. Maybe starting to feel that stretch in the ankles and the calves. Start to push into your feet. Spread your toes apart so there's a little bit of space between each and every toe. Keep pushing into those feet, into all corners of the feet. And then hold that knee bend. Find that grounding, that centering right into the floor. Then from here, all you're gonna do is roll those shoulders up, send them back, and then sliding, glide them down. Try it one more time. Roll the shoulders up, send them back, and then sliding, glide them down. Gently squeezing those shoulder blades together. Not enough to lift your chest. We wanna keep that chest nice and neutral. From here, I want you to lengthen your spine up. So kind of stretch it right up out of your hips again, keeping that chest panel neutral. And let's take those hands and find the sides of the ribs. Gently pull in your ribs. Then slide the hands down and gently push out those lower abs. Now it's a pull in here, a push up here. Last but not least, we're gonna find those sit bones deep at the base of the glutes, nudge them in, that's the pelvic floor. It's a vital component of your breath, your core systems, and keeps that spine nice and stable. Take a big breath, inhale, and exhale. Now this is lateral breathing, so go ahead and keep practicing. Inhale, let everything stretch out, open up, expand, then exhale. So the goal here, open up those ribs, open up that diaphragm, let the belly push forward and out, and use all parts of those breathing mechanisms. Here we go, one more time, inhale, and then exhale. All right, keeping that lateral breathing pattern going, let's go ahead and move on up. Finding those shoulder systems, just a gentle roll back here. Maybe press your palm back, just stretch into those pecs. Keep breathing here. We're just gonna go for 3, 2, and 1. Okay, take a big deep breath, inhale, and then exhale. That lateral breathing pattern, in and out. Now glutes are on here, and make sure you're using those glutes to get your knees out of your ankles. Just two more, just like this. All right, here we go. We're gonna separate our feet into a sumo position. So toes are tracking forward, up, back down, ribs in, obliques out, six bones in, chest is forward. Take a few slow here, just body weight squats. Kind of warming up here, I know it's the weekend, and it's raining. Woo, we'll make our own sunshine in here, folks, keep going. Now when you're ready, maybe start to pick it up. Let's talk about the mechanics here. So again, chest is forward, spine is long, core is tight. You're pushing into your feet, push them into the floor, use your glutes to keep your knees out of your ankles. You can stay here, or here we go, let's find that backstroke. Reach your back, deep stretch, full body combo move right here, keep going. Woo, inhale. And exhale. There may be a few casts that wander in and out through here. They love Pilates. All right, here we go. Take this for 10, 9, just 8, 7, 6, almost there, 5, 4, 3, 2, and maybe one more, just like this. All right, here we go. Down, up. Should be feeling warmer. So maybe you can pick up the pace just a little. Again, chest forward. Push your palms into your quads. Woo! Long spine, tight core. knees over ankles and push your feet in the floor. From here, lift it up. Woo. Let's get that heart rate up. We got this. In and out. Remember that spine is long, not rounded, not curved. All right, just 10 right here. 9, which is 8, 7, 6, 5, almost there, 4, 3, 2, one more set. All right, last side. Woo! All right, let's go ahead and bring it in to that neutral parallel. Arms out in front, down and back, ribs in, hips out, sit bones in, back, forward, back, forward. Chair squat. A little bit different, but those similar mechanics apply here. Chest forward, long spine, tight core. Knees over ankles, push those feet in the floor. Shoulder pain, I want you to stay right here. Again, remember, if that back hurts, maybe you take out the hinge and just work those arms instead. If you're feeling good, lift it up. All the way up. Keep going. Woo. Inhale, exhale. All right, here we go. Option to draw into a march. Find that little bit of instability. Hold on to it. We got it. Keep going. Woo. Just 10 right here. 9, 8, 7, to 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, give me one more. Woo. Back, up. Back. I'm gonna step back here a little. Here we go. Keep on. Now we're gonna add something here. In 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Down. Woo. Kind of circle those arms through. Up. Make sure that those elbows are nice and lifted. Work in the shoulder systems. Keep breathing. That breath is your power. Use it. Let it lift you up, propel you right on through. 10 right here, 9, 8, those knees over your ankles, 7, 6, 5, woo, 4, just 3, hang on, 2, one more, woo, hold it up, bring it down, down and back, arms in, open out, 6 months in, squeeze your shoulder blades together, you ready, pulse, 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 pulse. Remember, you can see this profile here. A long spine, tight core. Long line from the crown of the head to that tailbone. Woo, no rounding, no curving. Bend your elbows up, again, drop your shoulders. Squeeze the shoulder blades in. Push your feet in the floor, and again, knees and glutes, push the knees out of the ankles. Keep going, keep pulsing. Woo, I know it's a little spicy, folks, but we got this. You can do this. 10, 9, 8, 7, any back pain, lift up. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Woo! Rinse and repeat. Flush it out. There it is. That's it. Long spine, tight core. Push your feet to the floor. Arms are a little bit different here. Even though it's dish the arms too, if you're like, eh, not today, go find a flow that works. 10 right here, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, just 4, woo, 3, 2, 1 more. Okay, well, here it is. All right, shoulder systems are starting to kind of turn on here. Let it happen. Lift those elbows. Now, squeeze the shoulder blades together tight, back the core, push your feet in the floor, and pulse, 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 pulse. Woo! Now, option. You can engage your lats a little bit more. Lift those arms up. Just like this. Long line from the crown of the head to that tailbone. Push those feet in the floor. Spread your toes. 10, 9, 8, 7. Just 6. 5. We got it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Take a breath. Inhale. Exhale. Roll it up. Shake it out. Well done. All right. Moving on into series 2. So, again, make sure you have plenty of space. Should be feeling pretty warm by now. Find your plank. Now, absolutely, you can go to the knees and hug those heels in, or bring it up. down the back, bend the elbows, hug them in. Top of the knees, squeeze the glutes. Lift the hips slightly, shift your weight forward. Lengthen. All right, now, joints are neutral. Those knee joints, those elbow joints, but the muscles are on. So turn on those muscles, biceps, triceps, quads, glutes, hammies. Tighten your lats, and hold. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, no break, not yet, guys. Tap it out. Woo! Guide that leg up. Straddle position, and then in. Keep going. Remember, bend the elbows and try to hug them in towards your body. 10, 9, 8, almost there. 7, just 6, 5, 4, 3, woo, 2, maybe one more. And then hold right here. Again, take breaks when you need them, folks. Bring it down and shake it out. Woo. All right, we're gonna revisit that. But before we do that, we're gonna find a high intensity interval. So right back here, neutral parallel, up back down, ribs in, obliques out, suspends in, arms out, lateral lunge. Woo, knee breathing. Now knee again, right over the ankle. Tight core, long spine. Any back pain, keep this lifted up. If you're feeling good, try to pick it up maybe. Woo. Maybe eat up more space with that lunge. Lateral lunge. 10 right here. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, give me one more. Woo! All right, shake it off. There we go. Again, the plank. Here we go. Down the back, bend the elbows, hug them in. Top knees, squeeze those glutes. Lift your hips slightly. Pull in those shoulder blades a little. Lengthen it out. Tighten the muscles loose in the joints for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. All right, gentle tap out here. Soften the knees. Don't jam them out. Instead, rely on the quads with the hammies to help you out with those knees. 10, 9, 8, 7. Woo! To the 6. We got it. 5, 4, 3, 2. Give me one more. Woo! Bring it down. Shake it off. Come on up. Again. Lateral lunges. Ready? Up, back down. Ribs in, obliques out. Six bones in. Here we go. Now maybe you bring a little bit more oomph into this part right here. Track those toes forward. Knees over ankles. Okay, we got this. Hang in there. Woo. That's it. Beautiful. Keep going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, you need one more. Woo! All right, shake it out. Woo! And then, here we go. We're gonna bring it down into a Pilates saw. So there's a couple options here, and I'll show you both. But let's start right here. Flex your feet. Relax your knees, relax your quads. Shoulders down and back, ribs in, obliques out, six ones in, lengthen that spine up. Then from here, you can bring the arms and the hands to heart center and just find that rotation through the torso. Inhale, exhale. Now be real careful with this. You're not twisting in the low back or twisting in the hips. The twist is localized, centralized in the core and the upper low back, your thoracic spine. Ooh, the hips. Don't want to twist them because that's going to get twist into the low back. The low back does not like it. You can stay right here. Great option. Or let's find that traditional saw. Feet are going to become wider than the hips. Arms out. Shoulders down and back. Ribs in, obliques out, sit bones in. Flex your feet. Soften the knees. Relax the bossy quads. And then here we go. Inhale. Exhale. Try to keep your spine long and straight. Don't round it. Don't curve it here. You do not have to touch your toes. You can just have those fingers toe adjacent. That works. Woo! In and out. Keep going. All right, we got 10. Wherever you're at, that first option or this one? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. You got one more right here. One more. Woo! Okay, bring it up. Now, option, another high intensity interval. You can go back to those lateral lunges or join me here. Down back, ribs in, obliques out, just comes in, inside to side. See, fine, you wanna be. Woo! It's all good. All good today, folks. Chest forward, long spine, tight core. Knees over ankles, then push those feet in the floor. Add your arms. Woo! Keep that heart rate up. Come on. Almost there. We're gonna do soft one more time. Right after this, keep going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. This is all low impact. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Woo! All right, that's soft. Ready? Let's bring it down. Okay, again, remember, you can start here and you can stay here. Or, let's find that soft. Spine upright, stretch it up. Down about ribs and obliques out, spins in, touch your feet. Touch your knees, touch your quads. Inhale, exhale. Whew. Use that core, use your glutes here. No twist in that low back. Keep going. Whew. Again, you don't have to touch those toes. Maybe just in the general vicinity of those toes, and that works. 10, 9, whew, and 8, 7, hang on, 6, 5, 4, flex your feet, 3, 2, you got one more, here it is, whew, all right, come on up, one more hit interval, then we're going to move into the next series. Again, you can go to those lateral lunges, or here we go, hop back down, ribs and obliques out, spoons in, side to side. Breathe. Chest up. Long spine, tight core. Knees over ankles. Use your glutes to do it. Push your feet in the floor. And here we go. Maybe you pick this one up just a little. Keep going. That's it. You go, folks. 10 right here. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. One more, one more. Woo! All right, shake it out, roll it out. We're gonna move on. All right, this is our side lying series. So let's start here on the right side. Okay, so flex the feet and then squeeze your legs together. Don't stress out the knees. Tighten up those quads. Yep, you can tighten here. Down your back, ribs in, obliques out, spins in, then lift out of that right side. Inhale, exhale. Now, first option, find your side bridge. You can stay here. Maybe you're happy here. Maybe you want to add a little bit more. You hug in that knee and then replace it. This is going to be another option that you can explore. But keep lifting in that side bridge. Inhale, exhale. In and out. Now, you can stay here. Or if you want a little bit more, bring one foot in front of the other. Let's find that side plank march. Whew, this one's spicy. Keep going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Give me one more, one more. Whew, all right. Then bring it in. 12 CD position, right here. Up, back, down, rows in, obliques out, sit bones in. Now rock side to side. Find those sit bones. I want you to lengthen that spine even more. Long line from the coccyx all the way up through C1, the very top of that cervical spine. Lift it taller, ribs in, obliques out, swings in. Remember, don't tilt up that chest. Keep the chest neutral. Then, arms out in front. We're going to find teaser. Press the feet. All right, here we go. Option A. Lift one and lower. The other and lower. Inhale, exhale. In, out. Hugging that knee in. Trying really hard here. Not to flex, round, or curve that spine. Try to lengthen it up as much as you can, keeping that core tight and active. You can stay here. Maybe this is making you happy and you're good right here. If you lift those arms up, maybe you lift up here to a full teaser and you push in, push in. So find the option you want to explore and go for it. Long spine, tight core. Woo! Here we go. Just 10 right here. 9, 8, 7. Six, you can always do this in a supine position, 2 on your back. 5, 4, 3, woo, 2, maybe one more. Woo. All right, we're gonna find that other side. Here we go. Now remember, the arm can be in an angle here if you prefer. Let's start in that side bridge. Lift the arm, lift it up. Toes down, back ribs, and all these thoughts, this one's in tight. 5, back 4. Woo. Here's your option A. Right here, leg in the knee in. Inhale, exhale. You can stay here. It's a great place to stay. Why not? Or maybe you make it really hard and you go into that side plank march. Woo! Keep going. This one is meant to be awkward. 10 right here. 9, 8, 7. Just 6, 5, 4. Hang on. 3, you're almost there. 2, 1 more. Woo! All right, one more time for teaser. You ready? So start right here. Down back ribs in. Maybe you shift side to side a little bit. Tighten back the core. Lengthen that spine. Here we go. Arms up. Option A right here. Hugging that knee in. And just lifting off the foot a little bit. Of course, you can stay here. Again, happy this place to stay. Or find that teaser. Lengthen that spine. Go round, don't curve it. That's a challenge right here. Woo! Single leg stretch in your teaser. Keep going. 10 right here. 9, 8. Flex your feet. 7. Lengthen that spine. 6. Lift it up. 5. Woo. 4. Almost. 3. 2. Okay, one more. Woo. All right. Come on up. Well done. Okay. So we're going to find our back lunge. Up, back, down. We're going to send obliques out. Six bones in. Take back that right foot. And find your lunge. Now, a couple things to remember. You want that knee to line up with the ankle. This back knee, line it up with your glutes. And come on down. Now, I want you to shift your weight a little bit forward into that left foot, that front foot. Bring the arms up, shoulders down, backwards, and hoping it's not just bumped in. Pop that back foot. Here we go. Down, up, down, up. Now, if you need to, you can bring the foot back a little. But don't bring it back too far. Woo! Now remember, this knee in the front, it's not moving up, down, in, or out. You're using those quads, glutes, and hamstrings to support it and keep it right where you need it. Maybe arms come out in front, down, up. Okay, we're gonna find a float. Ready? Here it is. Down, up. Now we're gonna incline, and then we're gonna bring it right back here. Incline, right back here. Inhale, exhale, in and out. Now, we're gonna feel the heat really start to build, folks. In that left glute structure, push into the left foot, let it build. You just have 4 more. Woo! Just 3, almost there. Just 2, give me one more. Now, you can hold it here, or maybe you incline, shoulders down the back. Hug your elbows in, lengthen your spine, tighten your core, push that whole left leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! All right, shake it out. Let's go ahead by the other side. So right away, not wasting time. Here we go. Knee over ankle, back knee lining up with the glutes. Let's lift those arms up first. Down and back, ribs in, obliques out, sit bones in, and start to go down. And lift, down. And lift. Keep going. Down and lift. Keep breathing. That breath is your power. Use it right here. Woo! Push on the floor. You push that weight a little bit farther over your right foot. All right, you can stay here. Let's find that flow. Here we go. Woo! Inhale and exhale. Now, this will introduce some instability, which is everybody's favorite. Let's find all of the stabilizing groups right here. Woo! Keep going. That knee's not gonna move. Use the quads, glutes, hamstrings, support it. Almost there. Okay, let's take another 8 right here. Just 7. Whew. Just 6. We're almost done with the whole sideline series here. 5. Whew. 4. Keep going. 3. Okay, you got a hold coming up. 2. There it is. There's that hold. Last one. Woo! Hold. Down back. Hug it in. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Incline. Tighten the core. Lengthen the spine. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Woo! Well done. All right. Almost done with the sideline series. This is the last portion of it. So, start right here. Onto the right side. Hand can move out at an angle, or keep it at that nice 45 degree angle. Lift out of the right side, extend your legs. Flex your feet, match your knees, and then squeeze those legs together. Arm up, you got your toes lined up with an angle. Lift up that left leg. Now spiral again. The toes do not lift up to the ceiling. They're shooting forward. And bring it down. There we go. Up, then I want you to try to reach the bottom leg to that top leg and bring them both down. Up, down, up, down. Woo! Sideline series. Hello, glutes. Woo! Hello, adductors, those upper inner thighs. Woo! Working the abductors, those deep six muscles too. Keep going. Breathe. Woo! Lift out of that right side. Don't sink. There's a tendency you want to sink the harder things get, but I want you to think about lifting. Uplift yourself right here. We got 8 more. Almost there. 7. Just 6. We got it. We can do it. 5. Woo. Just 4. Almost there. 3. Just 2. Give me one more. Lift it up. Woo. Okay. And here comes the fun part. Lift as tall as you can. Then you're going to, oh, hi, buddy. You're going to take that left. He loves Pilates. Bring it forward. Hug the knee in. And then push it back. It's a sideline bicycle. This is meant to be really mindful. They're not meant to shift a lot forward or back. So control that shift. Use the core big time here. Turn it on so it can support the spine. Keep going. Woo! Hello, quads. Hello, glutes. Hello, hammies. Just 4 right here. We got it. 3. Woo! Almost there. 2. Okay, give me one more, folks. One more. Woo-wee. All right, switch it around. Again, not wasting time. Here we go. Set it up. Up back down. Ribs in, all legs out. This one's in. Lift. Don't do this. Lift. And then extend those legs. Soften the knees. But squeeze everything else up. And tighten it up. Lift. All right. Remember, you got those toes lined up at the navel. Lift up that top leg. Remember, toes are forward. And then try to lift the bottom leg to meet it and bring it down. Up. Down. Up. In case you're wondering, I have 3 cats. So, it seems like much more though, doesn't it? Keep going. They have to visit us each in turn. Woo! Up, down. 8 right here. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Okay, almost there, 2. Then one more. Woo! All right, lift it up, lift it up. Okay, recommit. Here we go. Down and back. Ribs in, all legs out. This one's in. Right leg forward. Make sure that big toe's kind of pointing down to the ground a little. Tuck it in. Push it back. Remember, try really hard. You're going to have to shift forward and back as you do this. That's kind of the trick. Inhale and exhale. Forward, in, and out. Sideline bicycle. Very classic Pilates maneuver here. Just 8. Keep going. 7. Woo! 6, we got it. It's a little spicy. 5, hang on. Just 4. Woo! Just 3. We got this. Almost there. 2. Hang on. One more. Woo! Alright. Come on up. High intensity interval. Remember, you can go to those lateral lunges or join hands side to side. Down the back, ribs and obliques out. I'm gonna step back here. And go get it. Go get it, folks. Here we go. Alright, add those arms. Breathe deep here. Inhale, exhale. 10 right here. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. toes. Lift your gaze. Shoulders down the back, ribs and open these out, six arms in. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Now this is some spinal extension. If it doesn't feel good, ditch it. Find child's pose and stretch. But keep the core tight to support this extension.
You can bring your head down or keep it up to you. Here we go. We're gonna flex the right, the left. Soften the knees. Find those quads, glutes, and hamstrings and lift. Inhale, exhale. In, out. In, out. Keep breathing. In, and out.
Again, you can be right here. Rely on the shoulder systems though. Draw the shoulders down and back, gently squeeze in the shoulder blades. Tighten back your core. That's going to be vital here. Just 10, 9 again.
You can lengthen down. 8, 7, 6. Keep the feet flexed. 5, just 4. 3, 2, okay, one more. Woo. All right, go ahead and relax it.
Extend the palms forward, and again, you can stay here. Or maybe you lift. Ooh, start to fly. You're a superhero. Shoulders down backwards in, oblique out, sit bones in. You can stay here again. This is a great place to stay. Or swing those arms back, shoulders down the back. Ribs and open out, suspends and start to pump with those triceps. Now hug your elbows in. Pump.
You can bring it down like this if this is better.
Now we're going to try to keep neutrality in that neck. So don't do this.
Don't do this.
Just keep that gaze kind of forward into the floor a little. Neutral neck. 20 right here. 19, 18, 17, 16. Come on, buddy. 15, 14, 13, 12. Keep those glutes on, 10, or 11, sorry, 7, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay,
now take a breath right here, kind of relaxing, but not for long. Inhale, and exhale.
We're going to move into something called heel beats. Hands forward, shoulders down and back, ribs and opening out, this comes in. Now, kind of widen your legs out here, and then bring them in. You can flex the feet or point, start to tap your heels together. Lift up, tap those heels. Soften the knees, and look quads, glutes, hamstrings, abductors, adductors right here. Now pick it up. You can go right back here too. Woo, now remember, that's not like this, it's not like this. It's in the middle. Keep going, 20, 19, 18, 17, just 16, keep that core tight, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, keep your core active, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, woo, all right, now come on down right here and relax, or lift it up a little like this, or you can stay right here, shoulders down, back, ribs in, hold these out, six bones in, flex your feet again, here we go, single leg kick, down, now this is your first option. This is the last part of this series. Woo. It's a little longer though. Keep going, inhale, exhale. If this is bothering your back at any point, ditch it. Maybe roll over on your back and find a march. Keep going, inhale, exhale. In, out. Okay, this is single leg kick. Now, you can find double leg. So right here, we're gonna find that double leg. Lift it up,
bring it down.
Lift it up. Bring it down. Now hands can come right here too. Woo. Double leg kick. Hello hamstrings right here, folks. Hello quads. Keep going. Woo. Just 8.
Hang on.
7.
Almost there.
6.
Woo.
Just 5. Hang in there. 4. Double leg kick.
3. Just 2.
Okay, watch that neck.
One more.
Woo! All right, let's take a stretch. That prone series is a lot. Hands forward, tailbone back. Find your child's pose, and maybe you sway.
A little bit of sway, this is a great indicator of where you can be really tight. Maybe shoulders, pecs, those chest muscles, maybe relaxed. Low back, maybe those hip flexors are getting a good amount of compression here, releasing. For 5,
just 4, almost there.
3, just 2,
sit bones in. Now, I'm going to show you the first option, which is march. Most of you are familiar with this, but we'll go over it. So bring the feet a little bit farther away, and again, your feet are hip width apart, toes are facing forward. Just drag up that right leg as you find shoulder extension, and drag it down, find shoulder flexion. Inhale, and exhale. Now, this is always your default. You can always return here or stay right here. Remember, we are not going to tense or stiffen the spine to find the core. We're going to keep that spine neutral, and instead of relying on the spine to try to get that core to turn on, let's turn on the core. It's the other way around. That core supports and stabilizes the spine. So ribs in, obliques out, sit bones in, keep your spine absolutely neutral. Don't tense it. Don't imprint it. Woo, you got it. Now you can stay right here. Great place to stay. Or bring the legs up in tabletop, flex your feet, and then you're going to take in the right, and then take in the left, and then start to switch. Now add lateral breathing, inhale, exhale. You can stay right here. Hugging that knee in, working on that lateral breathing pattern. Or lift the head, neck, and shoulders up, keep your gaze right at your toes, to align that neck just right, and pick it up. Inhale, exhale. Woo, Pilates is all about breath and movement all together. So time that breath with your movement. Try to get a deep, quick inhale and a strong exhale. In, out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Lift your chest right up to the ceiling. We're not crunching, we're curling in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, bring it down. Here we go. Bring your feet up. Ooh, shoulders down the back, ribs in, obliques out, sit bones in. Now bend those knees and then push the feet a little bit farther away. Here we go. We're going to find single leg stretch. Remember, you can always go and find that march. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Again, neutral spine, tight active core, ribs in, obliques out, sit bones in. Keep breathing, inhale and exhale. Just 8 right here, we got it. Keep going, 7, woo, 6, we can do this, a little longer, 5, just 4, 3, okay, almost there, 2, need one more, inhale, and exhale, here we go, right back to it, single leg stretch, you can always stay or go to that march, in, out, option, lift the head, neck, and shoulders up, shine your chest directly up to the ceiling. Don't crunch, don't curve it in. Tighten that core. Neutralize that spine and go. Inhale, exhale. 10, 9, 8, 7, just 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Here we go. One more time. Double leg. Just a single leg. Here's double leg. Now draw the arms back, draw the legs forward, back to neutral. Now if you find here, then in this one, you're overarching the back. Just push your feet up to the ceiling and just take care of that. Woo, inhale, exhale. 10 right here. We're gonna find a hold on this one. 9, keep breathing. Woo. 8, hang in there. 7, just 6, 5, woo, 4, just 3, almost there, 2, One more. Woo, now you're gonna hold. Again, over arms, bring the low back, lift it up, but if you're feeling good, bring it down. Arms back and shoot for that catch. Keep in the low belly and hold. Neutral spine, tight core. 10, 9, almost there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hug it in, swing it out. Last part of this series. Okay, you of course can stay here. Maybe you're like, this is good, I'll stay here. Or you lift the legs up. Last part of the series. Grab underneath the head, hug the elbows in where you can see them, and again, lift the heart directly up to the ceiling. Don't crunch, don't curve it in, lift it up. Flex your feet, relax your knees. Start to find crisscross in scissor. Woo, inhale, exhale, in, out. Slow, steady movement here. Use that breath to propel you on through. If you hold your breath, you're probably gonna pass out. Not a good option. Keep going. 10, 9, 8, 7, just 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Okay, folks, that's a lot. Let's take a restorative bridge lift to kind of calm things down. All right, a couple things with restorative bridge lift. Bring the feet farther apart, far away from the glutes if you have any problems with your knees. But if you want more quads, bring them a little bit farther in. Then lift. Raise those arms up. Lift the hips. Push the feet in the floor. Spread your toes. And here you go. If you tug those heels in a little bit towards the glutes, you can bring the hands underneath and find that chest opener too. Holding for 8, 7, just 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Okay, here we go. Bring it in. Right back to it. Again, neutral spine. Elbows in. Flex those feet. Relax the knees. Forgot I was going to say for a minute, but I remember. Here we go. Lift up that chest. Ribs in. Obliques out. Suspends in. And here we go. One more time. Right here. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Woo-wee. All right. This is a lot. Now you got an option. You can let go of that neck. You're just supposed to be applying no pressure and just supporting the head and neck. And you can find this flow right here. Maybe you don't like it and you go right back to here. That's fine. But maybe you let the neck muscles do what they're supposed to do. Support and lift up that head. Keep going. 10. Find where you want to be. Where you want to be. 9. Just 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Little bit of twist. 2. And 1. Woo. Bring it down. Hug it in. Sway it out. Inhale. And exhale. Okay. The very last series. Are you guys ready for this? This is the push-up series. So we're going to come on to the edge of your mat. All right. Down and back. Ribs in. Obliques out. Sits bones in. Here we go. Arms up. And then forward into your hip hinge. Chest forward, long spine, tight core. Send your glutes back. Lengthen that spine. Push feet to the floor. And you're going to walk it out. Walk it out. Walk it out. Walk it out. Find your plank. Push up. Elbows are going to snuggle in by your sides in that push up. Walk it back in. Lift it up. Down. Woo-wee. Keep going. Find that push up. Again, you don't have to do the push up. It's optional. Maybe you just hold your plank. Keep going. Down. Walk it out. Walk it out. Working those shoulder systems with that walk out. Keep going. In. 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 Try to control shift in the hips. That's kind of the hardest part here. Woo. Not a lot of side-to-side movement. You're trying to control that with the core, with the glutes. Okay, folks. Give me 4 more. You can. You know you got it. 4. Woo. Keep breathing. Here it is. 3. Woo. All right. That's 2. Last one. Keep going. Woo. All right. Hold it up. Here. Shoulders down about, bend the elbows, hug them in. Soften the knees. Squeeze the glutes, lift the hips. Keep the weight forward. Tighten up those muscles, but loosen the joints. Neutralize it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Downward facing. All right. Here we go. Hold it here. Shoulders down and back. Lift those glutes. Press the heels down. Feel maybe 3, maybe 4 feet between your hands and your toes. So adjust as needed. Take a breath. Inhale. Exhale. Okay, still in the push-up series. Ready? Bring it forward if you need to. And here we go. You're going to find this flow. Again, push-up is optional. If you don't like it, take it out. Elbows are going to straighten your sides here. Down. Lift. Keep going. Down. Lift. Keep bringing in. We're going to do 5 more here. 5. Hang on. 4. Woo! 3. Almost there. 2. Okay, one more. One more. Inhale. Exhale. Okay, here we go. Here's the hard part. Hold your plank. Down and back. Bend the elbows. Tuck them in. Top your knees. Squeeze. Woo! Neutralize those joints. 10. 9. 8. 7. All right, that's the end of the main series. Shake it off. One more time. Here we go. Now we're gonna just find push-ups. With these, we're gonna be three count. Down the back, bend the elbows, hug in. You can start on the knees, hugging those heels in, squeeze your glutes. Tighten up your core. One, two, three, three, two, one. One, two, three, three, two, one. Keep going. One, two, three, three, two, one. You can stay there or, yep, you got it. One, two, three, three, two, one. Two more, you can do it. One, two, three, three, two, one. One more, we got it. One, two, three, three, two, one. Woo! Good job. I know that's a lot. Go ahead and shake it off. One more thing. Wall sit. Now, with wall sit, if you don't have a wall nearby, I want you to find yourself right here in a nice sumo squat. Hands out in front, down and back, bricks in, obliques out, spoons in. And then bring it as low as you can. Use your glutes. Press your knees open. Long spine, chest forward, tight core. Use those glutes to keep the knees right out through the ankles. That's your option A. Option B, find that wall. Here we go. Sink down. Feet are hip width apart. Shoulders down and back, ribs in, open out, suspends in. Arms forward. Hold. Breathe. Woo! This is spicy. We're gonna stay here. Or join me in wall sit march. Okay. Knees over ankles, but you're gonna bring your feet together. You're gonna lift one leg, bring it down. Lift the other leg, bring it down. This is the last hard part, guys. Hang in there. Woo! Squat in the center or find that wall sit. Keep going. 10, 9, maybe lower. 8, you can do it. 7, woo, 6, hang on. 5, woo, 4, we got this. 3, right by the electrical panel here. 2, one more. Woo, hold it. Widen the stance. Woo, 10, maybe arms up. 9, 8, 7. Do the dips. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Go ahead. Lift out of that. Shake that off, folks. And then come on down. Now, it's the stretching series. Woo. Here we go. Back to supine. Flex the right foot. Bring it up and above that left knee. And then push it out. You can stay here. Or this is good. Or maybe you need just a little bit more. You find a reverse butterfly, flex both feet, hug it in, shift to the side. Stretch for those deep external rotators. Oh, hi. This includes the glutes, the piriformis, those deep six rotator muscles. Keep breathing. For a lot of us, they're super cramped. So let's decrampify them here, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, go ahead and switch that out. Right foot, up and over, down and back, runs in, hold these out, comes in. Flex the feet to protect the knee joint. Knee joints. And then bring it in. Hug it in. Shift to the side. Pull in a little bit more. Keep flexing those feet. And no piriformis. That's when your deep six rotator group. Again, it's the grumpiest one. So breathe through it. For 5, just 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Stretch your legs up. Roll your ankles out. Reverse. And then roll like a ball. Come on up. We're going to continue stretching out here. So, neutral parallel, up, back, down, ribs in. Obliques out, sits bones in. So take back that right leg into a split stance. Then we're going to take the right arm up. Shoulders down and back, ribs in. Obliques out, sits bones in. And then tilt over to the left. Hello, hip flexors. There you are. You can lean back a little bit. Remember, keep that core active to support that spine. Maybe you flip the palm and you open the torso a little. Don't shift the hips. Just open the torso and you're gonna feel the psoas. Ooh, it's when you're deep hip flexors. And it's a big one. It's shaped like a starfish. And it's so grumpy because it attaches on so many different points in your hips and your pelvis. Let it stretch for 5, 4, a little more, 3, 2, 1. Stepping in. Let's find that lateral spinal bending. Inhale, exhale. Almost there. Ignore the beeping. Keep going. Three, two, and one. Bring back that left foot. All right, here we go. From the plant, down backwards and opening out, six bends in. Here we go. Take it over. Maybe you'll lean it back a little. Maybe flip that palm and open up. Remember, the hips are not gonna shift here. Bend those knees. You got this. Breathe. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, step it in. Let's find a chest opener. Shoulders down and back. Open up. Now, you can stay right here or bring it down and do a nice hinge. Tighten that core. Or, of course, maybe you just find a kick. But let's stretch. Five, four, three, two, and one. Woo! Roll it out. All right, last stretch, guys. Super wide stance. Now hinge at the hips and reach to the floor. If you can't reach to the floor, don't force it. Maybe turn around and find that ball and press your palms against the wall. But if you're doing okay, relax into it. Let the knees lengthen out. But relax those knees, relax the quads. You're gonna push into that left palm and sweep up the right. Okay, so you're gonna note those left upper inner thighs, the adductors are stretching. Just let that right hip bump out a little bit more. For three, two, and one, here we go. Other side, press into the right palm again. You can do this at the wall. Lift, and let that left hip bump out. Let the right adductor stretch. Woo, lift. We got this. Breathe. Just three, two, and one. Come on up. All right, folks. Take a couple big deep breaths. Inhale. And exhale, practicing that lateral breath. Stretch it all out, expand, decompress. Last one right here, inhale. Up overhead, draw those hands down. Remember, you are powerful. You are strong and you've got this. Breathe that in, inhale. And exhale. Give yourselves a well-deserved round of applause. You guys are awesome. Thank you for joining me today. Remember, or again, my name is Char. If you have any questions, feel free to comment, ask away. Let me know what you think. And I'm so glad that you're able to join us. And make sure that you keep loving on each other, reaching out to each other. I know it's hard right now, but keep contacting people. Let people know that you're thinking about them. Anyway, thanks guys. See you.